Hello. Well, I've been playing World of Warships and Battlefield 2042 and doing really poorly at them, so I thought I'd try a game that's just come onto Xbox Game Pass, which will probably be a little bit more my speed for today. So let's have a look, see what we're doing. It's called PowerWash Simulator. Replay, bonus jobs. Okay, let's start a career, see what it's all about. Clean the van. Okay. Start job. Jump. Pick up place equipment. Aim. Mode. Take movement. Select extension. Select. Okay. I'm washing a van. Yep. Oh, I don't know about cleaning it so you can drive. You're only four, Jarrett. You can't drive yet. Steph, you're six. You can't even reach the pedals in a vehicle. You're on about driving in games. No, you're not on Xbox. Actually, you might be, I don't know. You haven't got access to the Xbox Game Pass, so you can't play it. Well, it costs about $7.99 a month. So if you actually did the stuff you were supposed to do, and so you got your pocket money, you could probably afford to do it. But because you don't. Yeah, I gotta clean it. Because this is getting the surface layer off, and I'm assuming I need a different nozzle than a different jet to get this other stains off. No, I'm doing it badly on purpose. dirty. I brought his lunch up as usual. Why is he so dumb? Death, he's three. Just because you learn how to do stuff because you're a bit older doesn't make you any better than him. And when he gets older and he can do all the things you can do, what's to say he's not going to be better than you? Well, if you want to pee in the toilet, go for pee in the toilet. Finally, got a 5-year-old who refuses to use the toilet. So he has to sit with the spoon, nubby, nappy pen. They don't want it there. You went in the upside down. On a what? He's on a sneaky one. Okay, I'll get to your bum in a minute. I never walk with you, yeah? Well, I don't play Roblox. I don't like Roblox. Because I don't. I don't need a reason not to like Roblox. Work. Because it's a van. Doors are used for getting cargo onto the back of the van. That's the name of the game. What am I missing? Still only 99% cleaned. What have I forgotten? Oh, what am I missing? It helps me show you where you're missing. Yes! Jared's down at the toilet. And now he's back up. Where you looking? I can't look. Think that was funny? You think that was funny, me making that gnome move? Well, the night gnome seems to be. I don't know. Come on. Where's that last bit that he's doing? No. Oh, I got one tire and a grill left. Yeah, right. Nappy bull. Tired on. What is the grill doing? Oh, I see you can go like that. Yay! Okay. So. Job's complete. A bit of dollar. Yeah. Made $150 in a 5-star review. Right. Clean the back garden. 450 quid if I do this. Why not? Yeah, I got that down, sort of. my 6-year-old. Every game he sees me playing, he wants. Most of the games I have, I get on Xbox Game Pass these days, because I'm broke. Wages don't go anywhere near far enough anymore. He can't have the games I play, which is a bit. Damn, get them. Earning barely a minimum wage in this corn. Under this corrupt government means most of the time. Slab of concrete, but it's getting a little bit greedy. Whining bat boy. Oh, he must be losing on his game he's playing again. Yeah. That's how my nearly 4-year-old reacts to losing. He cries like a little girl. I'm trying to teach them that, you know, it's just a game. Yes. It can be annoying when you die constantly, but at the end of the day, it's just a game. Far more important things in this life than games. I'm so old these days, I don't remember what it's like to be their age. I've actually done this a few times with the PowerWash, back in my old amateur gardening days. That's what it is, vacuum. Back it in, boys. Pack it in, boys. I love my children, honestly. In reality, how do I do that? Because you don't want with it. I got it. It would have been fine if I was doing I can see the appeal to this kind of game. It's quite I heard. There you go. Just gonna sit in front of it on top of the keyboard. so the cat knows what this is all about. Give me what I want, or else. Oh, there's a way. Once I've done this, I'll get to do it here. Oh, I see, that's another way of switching the nozzle. Oh, you want me to do that? Change stance. Okay. Space jump, there you go. Any more? Tap show dirt. Oh, I didn't know that one. See aim mode. Okay, open for the tablet. Yeah, no, I do that one. Like World War 3 in there. From the tablet. There you go. Tablet's on. Happy now? In your own clothing inventory. Yep. Hopefully, I will be able to change stuff as I go along. See. Okay, what happened this time? What's happened this time? Seems my oldest accidentally knocked the other one into the bedroom floor. It doesn't help that their bedroom is on the same floor as the living room. Even when they're supposed to be asleep. Probably never go to bed. Their bombs in a minute. settle down. No end in tears. Always pass. Guys, stop screaming. Gareth did not bite you. He might have hit you, but he didn't bite you. Maybe if you've left your mattress on your bed, that wouldn't have happened. Didn't you just bang me into the door? So I'd say that makes you even. being chased by a monster. In this game, the robots are probably scary. I think I'm banning the apple. Can I get up on top of it? Yeah, it just squashed into the ground and it was made up of floor. Okay. Well, considering you lot are always fighting and hurting each other, what did you want me to do about it? I used to react to every little thing with a little turd doing, but I don't anymore because it's constant. Half a dozen of one, and a dozen of another. Dumb down a population, use them as a mistake by making it too bloody expensive and then put on a fake carbon emissions thing on it. You can't have what they're planning anymore. Meat will go against your carbon emissions. Dumb, rich, pompous, overbearing, one world order, fucking asshole. World War 3 is coming. Down to a fucking crawl doing the things I want there. not your remote, and I don't know. Oh yeah, that's the other thing, my 3-year-old thinks everything is his. If he's used it once, it belongs to him. There's some nice arguments with him and his brothers. And lots of tensions when I tell him he can't claim things as his own. One day off, 4 days in. Work off, one day off. Work off, one day off. that section done. honestly. So, is it? Oh, lamb's nearly done. All the stuff that, you know. I know I could probably do this for a bit longer, but alright, I'll be holding. I'm going to end the recording, just the camera. Poly metal. I think it's done. Like and share, all that good stuff. Oh my kids are lovely. Here we go, the border. I get the feeling. Now it is. Okay, we got a mower, a shed, a rocker thing, and then this is done. So I'm going to pause this game. I'm going to end the recording. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bloody hell, I've been on this an hour. Okay. If you like what you're seeing, like, subscribe, follow, whatever. Much appreciated. I need to start earning money on this account. Not that I ever will, but you know, it's worth trying. And I'll see you in the next one.